Magenta Power Private Limited is an EV charger manufacturing startup in India. The company is located in Mumbai. They are providing affordable EV chargers to their clients. Recently, they have installed 3 electric vehicle charging stations in the Shah complex powered by solar energy in Mumbai. Because of the solar panels, the Shah complex saving 25,000 rupees of electricity bills. The reason is solar panels is only one-time investment. Magenta Power electric vehicle chargers are available in 4 variants: Light, Pro Max, Pro Max 3P, Pro Max T2 and Ultra. These chargers supports 2-wheeler, 3-wheeler and 4-wheeler charging. The light version charger cost is 11,799 rupees. The Pro Max 3P charger cost is 32,499 rupees and the Pro Max T2 charger cost is 39,499 rupees and the Pro Max Ultra charger cost is 48,699 rupees. You can buy the Ultra charger from the Amazon link given in the description below. The company designed a special app for its charging stations. The app shows nearest charging stations where EV users simply download the app, select the charging time, pay the money and charge your electric vehicles. It's a wonderful initiative from Magenta Power. Go green, go electric. Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos.
Thanks for watching.